Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and we had a nice bit of rain last night. It was tornadoes out in the Texas Panhandle, and by the time it got here, you know, it kind of died down. So we just got a nice rain, but those stupid dogs that were dog sitting were not real happy. And, you know, they're good enough dogs. One of them is huge. The other one's a little Chihuahua cross or something like that, and she just sits here on the rug next to where I am and farts all night. That's all she does. So, you know, they're not horrible, but it's still dog sitting. My dog won't come out of her room, you know. So anyway, I was kind of looking around and decided to play this. This is The Living End, All Torn Down, and I have a feeling it'll be good. So, you know, live performance. So let's check it out. The Living End. good. I enjoyed that. That was fun. That was just a straight rocker. I mean, some of the other stuff that I've heard him do is, you know, kind of rockabilly punk or whatever. But that was just a straight rocking song, and I really liked the intro that he was doing. That was some really classy guitar playing. And you know, then the rest of the song, like I said, it's just a hard rocker, and his guitar, man, he does some, it's definitely hot shit. That bass player is something else. I mean, even when he's not real noticeable because the guitar's so strong on it, he's still back there doing all this really cool shit. You know, it's stand-up bass. You know, not very many people play that, particularly for rock and roll. I mean, you know, other stuff, yeah, but for just straight rock and roll, no, not very often these days. So anyway, that was good. I enjoyed it. Good song. I'm sure it was a hit. You know, I have no idea what music I'm doing, you know, from Australia that actually made the charts and stuff like that. I don't think it really matters for me because it's all new. So anyway, but that was fun. So I will be back, and hit like, subscribe, and all that, and we'll see y'all then. Bye-bye.